Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
It's getting dark, people. Time to lay low. Find a safe spot to make it through the night. You all know the drill. Stay safe.
Thank you.
that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rais sent me.
Oh, you were for Rais.
You've taken enough.
Fuck God. Look, I don't want...
That isn't time.
Give?
Ugh.
Now, I'll leave you. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
The ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Pickup for Rais.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rais said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today. Crane! Crane, do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... We can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rais has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please! line. How close are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Wait a sec. Got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
Better to be feared than loved, if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rais is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Dig your hole out. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can... Simple task.
I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you...
Ah, shit. Guess what happened?
None. And our gas man Jeff up and quit on us last week. He's got to be replacing.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely. Get on it first. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Oh. Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rais. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rais wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antisense did you get?
Listen, Rais wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antisen.
You need something?
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it?
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
You're a regular saint, you are. I couldn't stand watching our kids starve.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here? It's so very sad.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizin drops. And they've just stopped.
There were kids in there!
They froze.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running... Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen, I'm gonna talk to Rais myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way, a better way.
Fine, I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.